Welcome back to the show. As you can see, everybody's back on the sofa for our first guest this evening. She's the British singer-songwriter who continues to dominate the charts here in America. Ladies and gentlemen, Natasha Bedingfield.
Where the rivers flow, and I call it home. And there's no more lies, and the darkness is light, and nobody cries. There's only butterflies.
Good to have you with us. By the way, congratulations on all of your hits, because you've had several now, and you're still very, very young. You know, I was thinking about what these contestants have been through in standing in lines with thousands of people to audition. Mm-hmm. Now we're down to the final few. Do you remember your first audition and how nerve-wracking that was?
Yes.
Okay, tell me about it.
Well, no, I didn't have any auditions, but I do remember American Idol was Pop Idol, and when I first came out, mm-hmm. it was a similar time to my career, and I just remember thinking that would be so nerve-wracking. Yeah.
And now we are going to go to the judges and make it nerve-wracking. Simon, let me start with you.
Oh, no.
No, I'm kidding. I won't put you through it. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much.
Natasha Bedingfield, ladies and gentlemen. Take care. Good to see you. All right. All right.
Say hi to David.
Yeah, go say hi, of course. David Archuleta and Natasha.
Well, great, you're great.
I don't. Natasha, no. Stay right there. I don't want to embarrass anybody, but David would like to ask you to the prom.
I have my dress. I have a dress and everything, so I'll come with you. If you ask me, I'll come.
She has a dress and she has a boyfriend, so we got a problem. Natasha, thanks for coming. Good to see you, darling. Take care.